I have a secret to tell you guys. Guess what? I want to be rich and famous. But the question is how? I am just a normal kid. So I need to come up with the quickest solution. I got it. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to steal Louis XVI's treasure. If you don't tell anyone, I would share some of them with you. Do you know why I chose Louis XVI?Fame and riches, yes. What better way to get rich than stealing treasure from a French king? With lots of money, I could buy many things. And I could also have money and my like for a mortgage, car taxes, and other bills. Those of you who are listening to my speech, don't think that I'm a selfish person. If I get really rich, I would also donate 50% money.To the libraries, hospitals, orphanages, and charity groups. Can you imagine that I'm going back to the 18th century to steal his treasure? It will be so cool. Maybe he'll fight me with knives and swords. Clang, clash, ah! At last, I would win against Louis XVI and all his treasure will be mine. What's more, I would be the hero of France. If I do this,I would change history. After stealing his treasure, he had probably stopped being a king and the French Revolution would have never happened. Imagine reading about me in history textbook, the kid who prevented the French Revolution. My life will be different and my dream had finally come true. Now I'm off. I might be gone for a while. There will be so much gold to count. Goodbye.